relax a little with his elbow. I just step in. I'm not touching my knee, just a real easy snatch single. Okay, another thing that he may do when I have this two-on-one is he might try to kind of swear and grab my wrist. So I'm pulling, he tries to swear and grab my wrist. When he grabs my wrist, to me, that's really easy. There's two things I can do. The first thing I would probably do is I bring this hand to the foot and I just hit like a low single, like a low sweep here. Okay? And when I get here, I immediately want to pick this foot up, get this elbow on the mat, and drop. Here. Try to, you know, you guys have heard of shelfing it or table it or whatever. And you want to keep that shoulder low, right? So whenever you have a guy here, I know your coaches have all told you this, but you want to keep your shoulder low here when you drive across. If it's up here, you can whip the over. You know, kind of funky stuff going on. So again, I'm in my two-on-one. Can't get to my high single. It kind of squares me up, whatever. Hit my low sweep, whatever. This elbow's on the mat, kind of turning down, and I'm just driving across his back here, trying to get this thing tabled. And driving across the two. So you got front headlock to a go behind. You got a little higher snatch single than this one. You're kind of, you know, the other one you're going above the knee. This one we're at the knee or low. So I'm pulling. There it is. Here. Getting the table. Okay. So do it. One, two, three.